Hello everyone, today let's see the money attraction rule number one. So first let me explain you what is money attraction and money earning. Money has a frequency and you as a person has a frequency. You can ask me a question, so how do I know that I have a frequency and money also has a frequency? It's very simple. Whenever you see some stranger, you feel like talking to them, and or else you find peace when they are with you. This is because your frequency and the person's frequency are in match. Now on the other hand, if you find a person and if you're restless, for no reason you hate him, then your frequency and the person's frequency is not having a match, and that's why you are finding restless. The same applies to your money also. Money attraction is very simple. When you match with the frequency of money, money starts flowing with you. So what do I do to match my frequency with that of money? It's simple. So we have been so how you have grown is the main point here. From your childhood, if you are taught that money is only to the rich and it's very difficult to earn money, and money always makes people do evil, such kind of negative thoughts about money, then you are not in the frequency of money. First you have to make sure that you get out of all these negative thoughts about money. Money is very difficult, that negative thought should go. Money is only for certain people, and your dad or your father-in-law should be rich for you to be rich. All these nonsense should go out of you. What you can do is, you can write down what you think of money. Suppose you think negative of money, write down on a paper and burn the paper or crush it and throw it in a dustbin. So this you can do it for 21 days, while doing so, you can also say to yourself that I love money and money loves me, and whatever I invest comes back to me many, many times. I'm prosperous, I'm generous, and I have so much of money to satisfy my needs as well as my family needs, as well as also to give to the society. So if you start telling these kind of positive words or positive affirmations to yourself 21 days, then you will get out of the negative zone and you will enter into the positive zone of money. So this is a major thing that you have to do. First, your building should be strong, so your basement should be strong. So the basement is getting out of the negative zone of money. How you should think about money is, as soon as you get up in the morning, you go for brushing the teeth. Likewise, as soon as you get up every day, you should have a thought that money is mine, I love money, and money comes to me very easily. Money flows to me like a river, money falls on me like a waterfall. When you keep on repeating these words, when these words become autonomous or involuntary, it comes out of your mind, then you are in the frequency of money and you will start attracting money. So let's do it, guys. So in a short, one word or else, change your thought to get on the frequency of money and start attracting money. We'll see more such tips in the following videos. Thanks a lot for your support.